So today, guys, I bring you something absolutely amazing. Literal level 100 builds for your Vault Hunters. Yes, you heard that right. Level 100 builds for Amara, Flakmoors and Zane. These are obviously custom builds, but stay tuned until the end if you're interested in getting your hands on these items. How's it going, guys? My name's DPJ and today I'll bring you another BR3 video. If you do enjoy it, leaving a like really helps out, and subscribe if you do want to see more. So over the past week, I have posted videos reviewing certain handcrafted loot by the one and only Evil X Jugs, where he has themed a bunch of weapons and items around DC characters. The weapons and grenades from this set I've already covered. If you want to check them out, you'll find them linked within the video description. But today I want to quickly check out the four builds. Well, mainly the items that allow you to actually build your Vault Hunter up to a level 100. But before we go any further, people, a massive credit to Evil X Jugs for the creations of these items. They are truly a one of a kind, and his YouTube channel and what he does can be found linked within that video description. Okay, so I'm a Zane main, so I will firstly show you what we have here with this build. And I will state, everything from this weapon to the artifact has been built from the ground up for this amazing build, making it crazy powerful, but super fun to use at the same time. So firstly, you are wondering, how does this allow you to basically get to a level 100? Well, the class mods for the Vault Hunters that have been made here have been infused with other mods to allow certain skill tree skills to be defaultly selected without you spending any of your skill tree points. And as you can see here with Zane, I ain't spent a single point here, yet all the skills circled in blue are thanks to the class mods and apply these skills for you without you even selecting them or adding into them. If you then go ahead and spend your 60 levels of points, I believe 58, into these trees, you will see a build with 100 or more soul points spent within it, meaning you basically have achieved a level 100 build, or a build not possible without 100 points, as this class mod, like I said, adds additional levels into your skill tree build. Now, a few weeks back, I uploaded a glitch which allowed you to get unlimited skill tree points. I mean, hey, it's handy. As you can see, I have 150 points to spend on my alt Zane. My main, I don't really glitch on. But what these class mods do is basically take away the reason to use such glitches. These class mods are perfect for them. Now, this isn't just the class mod which does crazy things. Like I said, this build and every corner of it is covered with custom built items to make the most out of it. The shield's amazing, the grenade which I already covered, the artifact all work together to create something unstoppable. And although I'm showcasing this to you on Zane, it's the same for each Vault Hunter. Like I said, these were inspired by DC characters by Evil X Jugs. This level 100 Zane build is the Riddler, Moles is Catwoman, Amara is Harley Quinn, and Flak is Joker. And all builds have inspirations you can feel from these legendary DC OGs. Now, exactly how these builds work and come together, I could explain to you, but I feel I would be taking away from the creator of them in Evil X Jugs. So if you do want to know the ins and outs of what these do and how they work in Unity, a link to his video and these items can be found linked within the video description. He goes into way more depth than I could ever do. What I will do is tell you, I played with the Zane one for a while, and although you ain't invincible in it, you sure as heck feel like a superhero. And that's what you are seeing here in the background. Now, the weapon I am using is also the Leech, built for this same build. Weapons I have already covered, like I said, each for every Vault Hunter, which are amazing at the same time. With infinite ammo, two different fiery molds, all elemental, you really don't need much else. And like I said, there's one of these Leeches for each Vault Hunter. So you might be wondering, how do you get your hands on these items? Well, actually, people, it's quite simple. Join my Discord, open loot lobbies are coming where you can get your hands on a complete setup for this build. One day at a time, I will give away a set. Xbox, PlayStation, we have you covered. So yes, if you want to get your hands on this set and become a part of one of the best BR3 communities, join my Discord, links within the video description. What I will do now is leave you to witness what this Zane build can do. It's truly on another level of fun for sure. Like I said, if you want to check out the other builds, Moles, Amara, and Flak, check out Evil X Jugs' video linked within the video description, where he does go into more depth about how these items work together. And on that note, guys, we have come to the end of the video. If you guys enjoyed it, leaving a like really helps out. If you're new around here and want to see more BR3, be sure to subscribe. And if you never want to miss a video upload, you can turn notifications on by hitting that bell button. But guys, thanks as always for stopping by. Hopefully you enjoyed the video, and hopefully I will see you on that next one.
comes for us all! But you first!
Holding my ground!
Did anyone teach you how to fight?
With a banjo.
Are you seeing this?
Open your bloody eyes!
Rose.